Last time on SOMA.
Monster! Monster! Monster!
Scared. Can't talk. Jesus. What was the point of me coming here? I guess. Is that a thingy? Fucking robot. God. What do I do? Am I just looking around right now? Stop that. Fingers fall. See anything that would. What is that? What is that? What is that? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? Hello? Hello? Hi? You're gonna make me go into the bathroom, aren't you? Doctor, you're an asshole. You should have known this wasn't gonna be no normal fucking brain scan when you stepped into the goddamn machine. Who is this? Gotcha.
Carl, it's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
What? Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you to Theta safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
Jesus!
How did I do that?
What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that? No! Can I do it again? Yep. Oh, God.
It's working better than
expected. No. Okay. Thingy in that room, did I miss? I don't think this is supposed to be like this. Okay, there's something definitely that I'm missing in here. This? Okay, sorry, robot hand. Something. Oh, yeah, you are. A robot?
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense.
Nothing ever does.
I'm gonna shut you down.
The robot's fucking breathing.
Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
Where's my robot hand? What the fuck? No. No! Just just one of the robots going off. Please let it just be one of the robots malfunctioning. Oh no, it's better to malf- the robots running around. Goody goody gun drops. Jesus fucking Christ. Whoa. Nope. At all. Oh, good. Oh. Well, that happened. Yeah, I can't do my corners. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Quick, let's go towards where the killer robot was. Yeah, that'll be fucking fun. We don't have robots, people! Shit gets real! What the hell are you supposed to be? Oh, you're... crane thingy for the robot. Jet corners. Nope. Okay. You're gonna make me drop my robot hand, aren't you? Oh, for fuck's sake. This has seen better days. I seem to be making as much noise as they would if I'd been standing up. What the fuck? Oh. Ah! What the fuck? No! No! What is that? I was gonna open that door, but fucking never mind on that. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck everything. Flash. Guessing I'm not gonna touch that. Jesus. Look into the light. Fuck. Back to that starting area. Shit's just Oh, smoke. Shit's just fucking popping off. Bin? Oh, no, 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 no! No! I have to open that fucking door! on. Fuck me. Fuck everything. This game looks good. Fucking fuckerton. Could you be any fucking louder? Piece of shit. Come on, what other words could I combine with Jesus? Omnitool! Jesus, holy fuck. Yeah. Pretty much what you would think it means. Helper Jane! Go away. Anything? Sorry. What was that? Please tell me that was a fucking fly. What the fuck was that? Get me the fuck out of this room. Stop being so loud! Please let that have been me. That robot's still there. Clenching my controller. What? Taking a robot hand of me is just gonna be a lot of issues. This room I was. That's a robot room. Robot room from hell. Window will protect me. Whoa, Jesus, fucker! Hiding.
Service console optimum 3, including pilot seat activated.
Okay. Shut up! That's the 9, power suspended, emergency system 13 days remaining. What are you? Omnitool! And it's tool chip. Let's go back for now. Inventory. Unknown contamination in use. In use. Tool chip. Is in perfect attention, but not fitted with a tool chip. Note that without a tool chip, your kit will be unavailable, including your cross-site security access. To continue using the resident privileges, please insert a tool chip and run an update. Manage Cortex chip. Not fit of Cortex chip, currently serviced by default. being serviced by default onboard intelligence, Helper Jane, that installing a Cortex chip or override to Helper may severely alter your user experience. Okay. Did something orientation.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access throughout Pesos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not gonna happen. Don't get me wrong, I don't want to get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running, but there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barged into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be able to use it to open doors, basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do?
Upgrade.
You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong.
You're an asshole.
Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud. What else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Theta. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
You're an asshole. Is that it? Okay. What did I open? Stuff and things. Chip for my thingy?
Tool chip found.
Woo! Do it again. Nope. Tool chip. Update!
Yeah. Tool chip security cipher.
Could you say
updated
that any louder? Get out of here. Omnitool. What do I do with this? Oh shit. What's that? What do I do now? Do I go back? Oh, Mac, where do I go? Whoa, was this dark earlier? Can I? Nope. I guess that's what's my inventory. It's my Omnitool. Shut up. That was a dead end. Fuck it, I'm gonna go back. I'm an idiot. Nutter. Did I leave that open? Jesus. Gate knocked down? Is there that much garbage there earlier? Uh, Moral dilemma. Fuck me. What the hell is that noise? Let's just keep going towards the noise, why don't we? Oh shit, that gate's knocked down too. Not as much as a dead end as I thought it was. Oh, that was fun. Meep. I am just loud as balls. What the fuck? Oh, shadow. Fog's freaking out on me. Okay, okay, okay. Jesus! Thank you for giving my position away. Close, close, close. Shit. Wow. Whoa. God damn it. Data buffer. Pretty calm for there being a bunch of killer robots. Jesus. Is this why? God fucking damn it. Never make an underwater base and fill it with fucking robots. Fuck's sake. Guessing a robot's gonna help me open that door later. Crouch. Not all right. It is most definitely not all right. What the fuck is this? Okay, here we go.
Ah! What was that?
Jeez. Did you just poke the stupid thing? Damn it, you already forgot the buttons. Fuck off. Fuck off. Damn it. Keep going. fucking shit. Wow, it's dark. Do I have a flashlight or something? Only tool. Let's not go that way. Well, I hate my life. Fucking hell. Loaded. Sorry.
No, don't.
Oh. Oh, shit. I kinda have to, I'm sorry.
I need it. Why? I was okay. So happy.
Jeez. Oh, shit. I just killed the fucking robot.